November 7th. Stephen's Family Outdoors.
First day of rabbit season in West Virginia. Taking out the three dogs. One of our farms. And we're going to come back later on this afternoon and grab Banjo and swap him out for Hank. We can get a couple rabbits here.
And we'll see you down the road, y'all. Mom. Let's go. Mom. Come on. Come on. Get on up in there to this volley. Just jumped a rabbit right in front of me. It's Hank. Don't shoot it. Lulu's gonna get on it. Don't shoot too close to the dogs. All right, don't shoot too close to the dogs. Two-year-old Hank and four-year-old Lulu. Where's it at? Oh, that's it. Dead rabbit. Tell him.
Dead. Here. Lulu. No. Lulu. Here. Dead. Good girl. Hank. No. Hank.
He'll come back. Oh, Huh? He's all right. Just going down to your right. Case it cuts around that way. It's 2-year-old Hank and 4-year-old Lulu down there on a cold trail. Tommy, go down that way. A lot of holes in these dirt piles. Can't tell me he's taking them in up there. And this is a fence row, overgrown fence row, which is really good. Walk a little slower so they can check everything out.
I'm just trying to make sure they stay in here.
Oh, they will.
Well,
open door, Tommy. He definitely has a colder nose than she does. It may have went through the fence and went on your side.
Come
on, Reesey. Come on, Reesey. Come on, Reesey. Just waiting on him.
Keep calling him.
Come on, Reese. Come on. Come on, Reese. Come on, girl. Them birds keep flying in the bushes. I think it did come on your side. Yep, one on the other side of the fence. Circled back. Oh!
So we're here at the second property. We took Hank home and grabbed Banjo so he could get out and get some exercise. Still got Reesey and Lulu out here. So we're going to run the finger out, and there's 100 acres of property here that we can rabbit hunt. So we're going to give her a run and see how many we can pop.
This is Banjo, folks. He is 8 years old, registered beagle, fairly decent. Need him to get in there, though. One matter. There's Reesey. Stop, stop.
Where was it?
She should pick it up here. Went around that way. Yeah. Okay. Come on, Reesey. Come on. Come on, Reesey. Are they cutting down the hill? Oh yeah. Bunny down. Rabbit. Dead rabbit. Dead rabbit.
Here, boy, here. Look at this. Look at this. Here.
Dead, dead, dead.
Come on, Lulu.
Old contender. One-handed shot.
He's good,
huh?
He's gunny.
I did?
Yeah.
Headshot.
He's gunny. The
scream is Lulu, and the long ball is Banjo. Coming down to you. Hear me? Coming down. Just run in front of me about 60 yards. Back down toward Tommy. There we go.
Is he down? Huh? Did you get it? Where's it at? What you got there?
It's just pure cottontail. So they jumped one in here in this thicket, and it ran up through there. So I circled around to where that sand's at up there, and they ended up bringing it back down this way. So I heard them coming down through here, and I was looking this way because I knew it was probably going to come jump out in this little little road here. And I heard something behind me, and one come running up behind me. I was looking this way, and by the time I heard it and turned around, I went to turn around and pull the gun up, and he had jumped right into the side of the woods, so I took a shot, and I missed. And then I look up, and here comes one running this way, at me this way. So I shot him straight on about probably 35 yards.
So which rabbit were the dogs on?
This one.
So that was a different one?
Yeah, they spooked it out of there, I guess.
Yeah.
And that's why I didn't hear it. So I was set up the right way, and then he come around behind me, and I thought I missed the rabbit, but we ended up getting it for him.
Alrighty, sounds good. That's the one that circled around up top about 80 yards from me, back down into the woods again.
Well, you couldn't hit it with that 410 pop. Contender?
What, this thing?
I didn't get this shot on camera.
You didn't?
Mm-hmm.
Could quit.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Alrighty, so where are we headed now?
Let's go over here and see if they can get that one in the woods.
Sounds good to me.